Hello everyone and welcome to this video. Today we're just going to be talking about where the removed double vertices went. Please pardon the background noise, I'm in my office but I only have a few minutes to make this video. So as you can see here I have a Coke can and it's just something I've been messing around with. So I'm just going to go ahead and make two edge loops. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and hit one to go into vertex mode. And I'm just going to snap this one vertex on top of the other. So if I go ahead and select both vertices, I used to be that you could come to mesh and, vertex, and there would be a remove double vertices. Or you, in older versions of Blender, you would hit W and then the menu would come up and there would be remove double vertices. Or you could right click and then come down here and there would be a remove vertices. But I've noticed in this most recent version of Blender, and Pablo probably went over this in Blender Live and I just haven't watched it yet, but that option is gone. If I right click and you go through all of these options, there is no remove double vertices. And that is because if you come down here to merge vertices, we have the merge option, which is first, last, center, whatever. But of course, then there's this by distance. So the merge vertices has, or the, I'm sorry, the remove double vertices option has been changed to this by distance option. And so let me go ahead and show you. I'm gonna just go ahead and take these two and move them a little bit closer. And these two and put that a little bit closer. Okay, so now with all of these vertices selected, I can go ahead and right click and say merge by distance. And then you see the merge by distance option comes up, and down here at the bottom, one vertice has been merged. And if I increase this, eventually, you can see there, those two vertices got merged and then increased more. And now those vertices are merged. So this remove double vertices option was something that I really used a lot. And I was really scared that it wasn't in this current version, Blender 2.8, but it is. It's just changed its name. It's now the merge by distance. I hope this has been helpful. If it has, please like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.